Good evening and welcome to Team Stay at Home Steam with Team Neutrino. Today we will be doing electrolysis. So what is electrolysis? Electrolysis is separating water into oxygen and hydrogen, and I'm going to show you how. So for the materials, you're going to need a jar of water, a spoon, some salt, a 9-volt battery, 2 paperclips, and a set of needle nose pliers. Wait, stop. A few considerations before you start. Unlike me, you should be wearing safety glasses. You should have a parent nearby at all times. So the first step is taking some of your salt. A normal salt shaker will do. You can put it in your jar of water and mix it up. Okay, so the next step is taking your 9-volt battery, your 2 paper clips, so then you can take your needle nose pliers for the positive end, kind of wrap it around. And after you've done this, extend them so they can reach into the water. But you can put it into the water, and you'll notice there are some bubbles forming. And so what's happening here is that on the negative end, there is hydrogen, and that's what the bubbles are. And then on the positive end, oxygen is forming. And eventually, if you leave it here long enough, it'll start turning black. You'll be able to see that. If you do this with a penny, it'll start turning green, just like the Statue of Liberty. So, except this will be happening way faster because it's pure oxygen. Instead of oxygen mixed with other things that are in the air in the Statue of Liberty's cave. So a cool fact about this is that on the International Space Station, they use electrolysis to separate water into hydrogen and oxygen, and the oxygen they use for the air they breathe, and the hydrogen they use as fuel to stay in orbit. So don't leave the battery in there for too long because you don't want it to get too hot. And that'll be today's video. Thanks. That concludes today's video of Stay at Home Steam with Team Neutrino. Be sure to add us on social media at FRC Neutrino and use the hashtag Stay at Home Steam for a chance to get featured on one of our videos. Thanks and have a great day.